FBI Counselor Zorfo is facing calls for resignation today after making allegedly insensitive statements regarding the snake people of Slither 4. Zorfo was quoted as saying, "I don't trust those snakes in the grass to do the right thing." His office was not available for comment. After she was found feeding its small children. Galactic police are investigating her private planet's mansion in search of local missing children. The Vorpo puppy people have commented that Vorpo pups are not domesticated and suggest the police leave as soon as possible. In financial news, the Galactic Commerce Board closed at a three-cycle record high despite a recent uptick in Gorbloxian pirate attacks. Intense gridlock is still affecting the entire intergalactic shipping station. Traffic authorities have no estimate as to its end and are deterring all incoming commercial freighters. You're listening to KLAZR, the official source for galactic news.